month of May is a very important month for the Filipinos in general. It is also known as the National Heritage Month, a time to look, to take a look at our rich cultural traditions, to recall and give tribute to our forefathers, to show our gratitude to the great men and women who labored, spent, and committed their lives. This is also the period when people with the same interest to have fun, to visit and enjoy beautiful, scenic and historical places, to meet old friends, renew friendships, and create new ones. It's also through this annual event that the Philippine Folkland Society joins the nation's celebration of the National Heritage Month by reliving, teaching, and sharing to our teachers. So, my friends, fellow teachers and all, I wish all of you the best in this 5-day workshop. Hundreds of dancers performing and gathered to celebrate Philippine folk dancers of the day. The hip makes you feel something you gotta say. And I can still see the old face in your face. We have grown and we own it all. This is a rain, not a grave. Not afraid of pushing the limit tonight. We're gonna rock your body. Let's get on it. The beat of your heart will ignite. We're gonna shock your body. CPR it. The dead won't be sleeping tonight.
This is a very simple dance but very beautiful. As I can still remember, nanalo itong sayaw na ito ng first place during the second Sayaw Pinoy ng National Commission for Cultural the Arts. This is a ring, not a grain. Everyone heads
means we are not afraid of pushing the limit tonight. We're gonna rock your body, let's get on it. The beat of your heart will ignite. We're gonna shock your body, CPR it. The dead won't be sleeping tonight. Sleeping tonight.